say to drink to Curly and Lori?
Time for a lonely gypsy to go back to the open road.
Wished I was going. Then you wouldn't be so lonely.
Look, Adelaide, there is a man who loves like nothing's ever loved nobody.
Yes, Sally, have him?
A man who sticks you your entire life. And that's the man for you, Bill Parker.
Oh, yeah, well, I like Bill a lot.
He's a fine young fellow, strong like an ox, young and handsome.
I love him, all right, I guess.
Of course you do. And you love those clear blue eyes of his, and the way his mouth wrinkles up when he smiles.
Do you love him too?
I love him. You'll make my Edo Annie happy. Goodbye, my baby. I will show you how we say goodbye to Persia. Mwah! 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 Mwah!
That was goodbye?
We have an old saying in Persia. One goodbye is never enough. Mwah! 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 I'm glad you're married to such a wonderful man as Bill Parker. You deserve a fine young fellow, and you got one.
Hello, Will. Allie Hackam's saying goodbye.
Ah, Bill. I want to say goodbye to you as well.
So not just saw the last one.
Ah, you were made for each other. Bill, be good to her, and you be good to him. You don't mind. I am a friend of the family.
Didn't you say you was going?
I'm afraid I must. Time for a lonely gypsy to go back to the open road. I will show you how we say goodbye in Persia. Mwah, 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 mwah. Persian goodbye. Lucky fellow, I wish it was me marrying her instead of you.
It don't seem to make no difference, hardly.
Time for a lonely gypsy to go back to the open road. Alia Hackin!